Operation Rahat. Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yes, I'm talking about the Indian Air Force, also called as Bharatiya Vayu Sena. The Indian Air Force is the air arm of the Indian Armed Forces. Its key role is to keep the Indian airspace resistant to attacks and manage the aerial warfare during the conflicts. The Indian Air Force was established on 8th October 1932 by British Empire. India celebrates its Air Force Day on 8th October every year. It is the fourth largest air force in the world after the US, China and Russia. The Indian Air Force motto is Nabbas Parsham Deeptam, is taken from the 11th chapter of Bhagavad Gita. The meaning of this motto is touch the sky with glory.
Air Force Day is celebrated to mark the birth of the Indian Air Force on October 8th every year. The day marks a unique tribute to all the fearless hearts of the Indian Air Path who lost their lives during different tasks executed by the Indian Air Force. The President of India serves the Indian Air Force as the Commander-in-Chief. The day, Indian Air Force Day, is celebrated with zeal and pride in at various air stations all over India. All the air stations in the Indian states conduct a parade on the Air Force Day. The oath-taking ceremony takes place during the parade. The oath-taking ceremony is directed by the President of India.
The Indian Air Force is undergoing a modernization program to replace and upgrade its oldness and outdated equipment from the late 90s to the advanced standards. For that reason, it is procuring and developing aircrafts, weapons, associated technologies and infrastructures.
I, B. Sujay of class 90, am here to speak about the present scenario of Indian Air Force, IAF. The Indian Air Force has a very good and responsible leaders at present. The Indian Air Force, IAF, is known to be one of the strongest air force in the world. But now, the Indian Air Force has become more stronger with the arrival of Rafale fighter jets from France recently. The current leaders of Indian Air Force are: the Chief of Air Staff is Air Chief Marshal Rakesh Kumar Singh Bhadauria, and the Vice Chief of Air Staff is Air Marshal Harjit Singh Arora, and the Deputy Chief of Air Staff is Air Marshal Sandeep Singh. Thank you.
India had signed an agreement with France for the procurement of 36 Rafale fighter jets at a cost of ₹59,000 crore. Along with the other aircraft, the Rafale aircraft will also take part in the Air Force Day parade today.
Let us know about the job opportunities in the Indian Air Force. If you always keep your hopes high and literally wish to touch the sky, working in the Indian Air Force is the best job for you. Aspirants can join the Indian Air Force as officers in flying, technical and ground duty branch, depending on their educational qualifications. Flying branch. This includes working as a fighter pilot, transport pilot or helicopter pilot, both during war and peace. Technical branch. This involves mechanical electronics and handling some of the most sophisticated equipment in the world. Ground duty branch. This includes administration, accounts, logistics, education and meteorology. Working in the Indian Air Force entails a life of adventure and discipline.
Empowerment of women in the Indian Air Force is a practice that has been adopted in the last 2.5 decades. In 1991, the Indian Air Force was opened first for the women to serve as officers in different branches other than medical. In the Indian Air Force, women are performing well in several branches like air trafficking, logistics and accounts. In my opinion, both men and women are equally capable of achieving great heights in any field they enter. I also would like to appreciate the IAF for for giving opportunities to women.
Nari Puraskar is an annual award given by the Ministry of Child and Women Development of the Government of India to individual women or organizations that work towards the cause of women empowerment. Recently, President Ram Nath Kovind presented the Nari Shakti Award to IAF's first women fighter pilots, Bhavana Kath, Avani Chaturvedi and Mohana Jitarwal, on the 8th of March at Rashtrapati Bhavan. The trio was the first to receive the Nari Shakti Award in IAF. They expressed their desire to serve their nation and hope to achieve more laurels in the years to come.
Gunjan Saxena. Gunjan Saxena was born on 1975. She is an Indian Air Force IAF officer and former helicopter pilot. She joined IAF in 1994. She is the only woman to be part of Kargil War in the year 1999. Saxena was 24 years old when she flew to Kargil War and stationed in Srinagar. In Kargil War, as part of Operation Vijay, apart from evacuating the wounded, she helped to transport supplies to troops. Saxena was the only woman in the Indian Armed Forces who flew into war zones in the Kargil War. In 2004, her career as helicopter pilot has ended after serving for 7 years. Therefore, I request every citizen of India to Beti Bachao and Beti Padhao.
I am here to speak about the missions of the Indian Air Force. Indian Air Force bears the responsibility of safeguarding national airspace and furthering the national interest in conjunction to the other branches of the armed forces. The Indian Air Force provides close air support to the Indian troops on the battlefields as well as strategic and tactical airlift capabilities. Besides the Kargil War in 1999, India has done many rescue operations such as the 2004 Indian Ocean Tsunami, 2008 the Cyclone Nargis, 2013 the Uttarakhand floods, 2015 the Nepal earthquake, and the recent Kerala flood rescue.
The significant role of the Indian Air Force is to keep the Indian aerospace resistant to attacks and manage aerial warfare during the conflict. Other main roles of the Indian Air Force are protect the Indian airspace from foreign intruders, provide air support to the Indian Army and the Indian Navy during necessary operations, securing Indian interests outside our borders, rescue of civilians during natural disasters. The Indian Air Force is a very strong defense system of our country. They save us all from all kinds of threats and help the Indian Army and the Navy. We should all be proud to be Indians. Jai Hind.
Enjoy this freedom, but never forget the sacrifices of freedom fighters. We, the students of Little Flower High School, wish you all a happy Indian Air Force Day. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.